Pa, 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 na, na. H1Z1. I remember when this came out a long time ago. Back in my day. No. But I'm gonna try to run it. If it's gonna let me. Okay, cool. I had to make sure it's gonna let me actually. Whatever. Yeah. Wait for it. Wait for it. All right. Let's rock and roll. Tutorial challenges. Let me see. Play one round of solo, play a round of solo and place within the top 100. Complete all 12 tutorial challenges. There's only two. Match found. H1Z1 open beta. There was a game called Apoc Z that was pretty fun. What am I doing here? Alright, well. Avoid the toxic gas. It gets stronger as the battle rages on. Didn't I have a mobile game? Like, way before PUBG? Crates with increasingly better guns drop from the sky as the match progress. Okay. So it's just random drop. That's cool. Proceed to the safe area marked on your map. Where's my map? All right, cool. I'm in the safe area. I am the safe area. Is there anyone around me? What happened? So, this is how I cycle through weapons? I don't know. I have a grenade? No weapon. I don't have grenades. Okay, triangle to pick up. Tap it. I really would like a sniper rifle. Let's go. Oh, no, this is gonna be weird. Triangles use everything. It's closed off. Let's put on some makeshift armor. And some boots. Sensitivity is kind of weird. We got a 9 mil. What is this? Another shotgun. Somebody's with the vehicles in here. M17. Oh no, I want the shotgun. How do I switch my weapon? Oh, that's not it. No. How do you switch guns? There we go. Nope, wrong button. Shotgun. What the heck? I don't like shotguns. I don't have any more room. That's good. Now I do. How do I reload? Got combat boots on. There we go. Okay, I'm getting used to it a little bit. Let's check this map. We're still good, but we did have someone pull up. We heard them pull up. Das pulling of the ups. You can never have enough ammo, right? Take some more band-aids. Ooh. Let's do it then. There's a crate. This. I need to get me a rifle. Oh, that's what happened. I don't know, should I just drive around? I haven't even found anybody yet. I hear somebody, I think. Oh. What the hell is that noise? I need a rifle. I should have stayed in the city. Is that a plane? Here we go. Ah, oh, dang it. Ah! You know what? How do I throw a grenade? guy. Went over the mountain there. Let's see what this guy's got. How do I do this? Oh. Ooh. Oh no, I want that. Where is he? There he is. Ah. Yeah. One kill, but it's cool. That guy took a lot of time to kill. Of course, the other dude just killed me right away. I don't know where the health bar is, but R1's the throw. I wonder how to switch shoulders. You know, I probably should have waited to see if that policeman was gonna stop. Police car. Now what do I have to do? Use a field bandage to heal yourself. Find a backpack in game and pick it up. Okay. Alright. I need to run settings real quick. Where is. How do I find aim control, vertical, tiny blues, print, blah blah blah. Compass, what is it? I wanna know the controls. That's the only. Oh. Let's just do it. Alright, let's see if we can figure out how to change shoulders. No. Okay. I pressed like every button I could think of. It might be a combo button. Or you might not be able to at all. Goodness, this dog. Here we go. Oh, I see a bunch of parachutes. I don't see any over here. I'm going to the cul-de-sac. There's a purple thing right there. Run! Oh, it's gas, I guess. Someone just took food. Van. Oh, a military crate. Mm-hmm. backpack. Can I carry that too? I need to put these on. I just need a backpack, dude. I dropped a scout rifle and dropped that at all. How do I do this again? There we go. Alright, crossbow. I'll take it. Sneakers. What's this? Alright, shotgun. Give me that helmet. Do I have? Oh. Okay. Can I pick up this pistol now? Nope. Where should we head? Kinda got everything I want now. Probably need a little more of, med packs and stuff. Our text message. That sucks because my phone's on charge. I just wanted to get that thing. There we go. That should have done it. Yeah, there it goes. Alright, where are we heading? Might be important. This looks like a trap. I'm gonna sit here for a second and grab my phone and check my phone. Okay. Yeah, there was no message. I mean, there is, but let's see. You know what? That's what I need to do. I need to head to the other side of this lake. Let's see, positioning. There's the lake. I need to go to the other side. Sounds fun. Okay, how do I use my... There we go. Filled in. No, what the heck? I shot the crap out of him. The other guy was coming up from the other side. Ugh. I guess I don't need the makeshift armor. I need some good armor. Play again. What's this? Oh, we might have choke. There you go, do that. Gonna do this. I'm gonna do this. Oh, crap. Enter my email. I don't want to enter my email. What's up? You have H1Z1. Sweet. Well, and it's all how you can have a team, so. Hold on, I'll back out. How do I back out? It's kind of hard getting used to these way things run. Triangle to open everything. I just got used to square. I can't even back out of this menu here. It might be frozen. No, no, it's still looking for a match. Yeah, I managed to kill one person so far every time I, you know, before I die. So it's one for one. I got the explosive crossbow. I was blowing the crap out of this one dude. Somehow he survived. Let's see. Mark says he's got about 40 minutes left. Match found. I'm trying to exit out of this. I got hit by one of those little ATVs. I get hit by one guy with an ATV. And I started engaging him, and then another guy comes along and hits me with an ATV. Send me an invite whenever you get ready. I'll join in on you. Oh, toe glass.
Let's see. Falling into the void of nothingness.
There's no gun in this store? There we go. Of course, shotgun. I guess it's better than nothing. Okay, I pretty much got everything I needed right there.
Thought I heard somebody running.
There's a vehicle that works right outside of the zone. Oh, dude, that guy got something awesome. Oh, I got something awesome. I'm gonna take that. Do I have makeshift armor? Okay, I did. I'll take another first aid kit. What the gosh? Flashbangs? What? Take some more band-aids. Crossbow. Yeah, I don't need that. Stop being out in the open. What the? Oh, there's a crate over there too. To do, I just gotta watch my corners. Okay, tractor, that works. Can I get inside the tractor? That's not the tractor, is it? No, it's not. It says there's a working vehicle. Oh, there it is. Somewhere over there. Where is this thing? Is it in this crate? Oh, it's ATV right here. this thing's kind of hard to drive. Safety here shortly. No, no, no. That was kind of tight. That was slightly terrifying. Kept my eye on him, but I heard something over here. Screw it. What's up, Toke? Oh crap, there's a guy in the shopping center. Poke your little head up again. It's pretty intense. I got a guy behind me somewhere I was lighting up, and this guy's trying to get me killed, but it. There we go. Headshots, that's how you do it. I gotta get out of this frickin' gas before it gets me. Yeah, I do like this better in Fortnite. You can lay down. Great, some dude running across the street. Yeah, he gets paranoid. Like, I don't know if I should stop and engage him or if he's running from somebody else. On a military base. I'm so screwed right now. Hell yeah. I'm on an ATV this time. Oh, I see a police car. Oh yeah, come on dude, come around my way. I'm just trying to figure out where this guy was going. I guess he just come from the military base, so I guess he probably got the same stuff I do. I wound up finding one of those military crates and got like a, I don't even remember, AR-15. An AR-15 that shoots 7.62. Yeah, there was a bunch of them that dropped, but I wasn't gonna go for them. You can find the little, the ones that beep. Those aren't really supply crates, though. Oh, first aid kit? Oh, I need it. Oh, I see the police car gang. He tried to run me over. So scared. Oh, a crate. A supply drop just landed next to me. Military crate. Tactical body armor. I'm loving the sound of that. Terrified. This guy broke my vest. Screw this first aid kit. Oh, crap. Ah, I burned myself alive. Alright. So you running it or? Running something different. I placed 14th, yeah. Switching to the weapons is probably the hardest part. Can't. Hold on. Once this backs out, the loading screen's kind of ridiculous. Teamwork. Updating Discord. Oh, that's good to know. I have my phone plugged in elsewhere, just so I have to get up and walk off. Expand the full map with the touch button. Dude, it's not letting me do anything. I guess being in beta, it might have. It keeps switching, but I don't know. Maybe it's frozen. All right, cool. I was getting paranoid. About to have to restart it. Restart! It doesn't take away any of your things? Any of your stuff?
Got some cake.
I made cake with leftover batter. That's what I'm eating. That's my breakfast. All right, I guess that's what I'm gonna have to do.